This is Biscuit by Pat Shores. Story by Alyssa Satin Cappuccini. Cappuccini. This is Biscuit. Biscuit is small, and Biscuit is yellow. So see, he's just a small little dog, and he's yellow. What does he have a hold of? It looks like a tie for a rope, doesn't it? Time for bed, Biscuit. Oh, it's the little girl's robe. Woof, woof. Biscuit wants to play. She says, it's time for bed, but he wants to play. Still got the toys. His old sock that he likes to play with. The ball and the teddy bear. And that's Biscuit's bed right there. Time for bed, Biscuit. Woof, woof. Biscuit wants a snack. Time for bed, Biscuit. Woof, woof. Biscuit wants a drink. He wants a snack. Then he wants a drink. So she's getting a snack up there. And she's getting his bowl so he can have a drink of water. Do you have a drink of water before you go to bed? Time for bed, Biscuit. Woof, woof. Biscuit wants to hear a story. Oh, look, she has an ABC book out. So she's reading him a story. Does someone read you a story before bed? Time for bed, Biscuit. Woof, woof. Biscuit wants his blanket. See, there's his blanket. He's climbing into his bed. Time for bed, Biscuit. Woof, woof. Biscuit wants his doll. Oh, look. This cute little stuffed doll. And there's his little stuffed animal. Time for bed, Biscuit. Woof, woof. Biscuit wants a hug. Time for bed, Biscuit. Woof, woof. Biscuit wants a kiss. Time for bed, Biscuit. Woof, woof. Biscuit wants a light. So she left the door open a little bit so there'd be some light in there. Woof. Biscuit wants to be tucked in. Woof. Biscuit wants one more kiss. Woof. Biscuit wants one more hug. Woof. Biscuit wants to curl up. So he wants to sleep with his friend, doesn't he? Wants to curl up on her blanket. Sleepy puppy. Good night, Biscuit. Oh, he pulled it down on the bed, off of the bed, so he could lay on part of it. That's cute. Good night, Biscuit. For more books and resources, just go to homeschoolforlife.org.